His dream kicks off. Oh, early takedown attempt. A big takedown early on there from Eddie Gallai. And goes to side control.
Yep.
Very unexpected from Eddie Gallai, but a beautiful double leg takedown as Aggie Rosin powers his way back up to his feet.
Both men trying to sink a choke on each other. Who's going to draw the short straw here? Who's going to come up trumps? Down leg under the canvas again. What a start to this one. Looking for the mount here is Eddie Gallai.
Good job to peel that arm off his head. To his feet is Aggie Rosden.
They clinch up. Yuji Shimada quickly gets out of the way.
Seems like Eddie Gallai's got a little bit of trouble getting his arms back loose.